So how much do you spend on food? According to the financial technology company Smart Asset, the average household in Honolulu spends about $10,000 a year. That translates to about 10.7% of the average income. Now, the city that spends the most on food, well, Los Angeles and Houston, Texas. Smart Asset determined its findings by analyzing average food spending in the average household income.